texture.
It's a lift. These exclusive.
Yeah, these are. Yeah, I want to aim for some reason. Yeah, just added a water for like a cause it's cold. imbalanced. So just can't yep.
There's no maintenance thrown into oil, isn't there? Machines are not like that, is that it?
drops.
Hey, Mum, would you like to look at the golf ball eyes?
Oh, yes, they are pretty bad, aren't they? Let's have a look.
Second day. And I remember, how I remember is that last time you had bad eyes like that, they did get better.
Yes.
Very quickly.
No, they didn't. No, it was a couple of days, and we had eye drops. So I've got the eye drops.
Oh, that's a good thing, Mum.
Okay, yeah. Come and get the eye drops done.
Can you see out okay?
Yeah.
It says
so it's
can.
Not blurry
it's
or anything
itchy.
Like that?
Mm-mm.
No, it's just something that's irritated and has stayed in the eye. So I guess you've just got to try and get rid of it. She said, good for having done the 20 mils first off. She wanted to know how you were going with that.
Mm-hmm.
So you're still taking that stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I think it's just a matter of time. So long as it's not something that's increased, you know, continuing to be an allergic reaction, you just have to wait till your body says, right, well, that's the end of it and gets rid of it. I mean, what else can you do?
Yeah. I know.
So I think, I mean, what can you do? You just have to wait for it to go.
Yeah.
But it's a bit of a heads up, because now we know that actually that medicine we were taking didn't really work.
Deserting?
No, the drops under the tongue. The spray under the tongue hasn't worked. You are still allergic to something.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe we should do all that under the tongue meaty thing again to kill
it.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I know someone else from school who's seen him. Just getting the kitchen.
Yeah. I did have a shower.
Oh, that's good. That's really warm.
Nope, I had one in the morning.
Yeah, maybe.
No.
Do what we did last time, which was eye drops like that, and the Zyrtec, and then last time he had rashes all over his lips, so we were rubbing antihistamine into his legs, but they didn't think that was as useful as that stuff, and the eye drops. Yeah. I mean, and the other thing I can think of is that you were covered, weren't you? Trousers on and the long sleeve shirt.
And the hat. Maybe I should put on my sunglasses next time.
Yeah.
For more protection.
I just don't think you can do it.
Well, yeah, actually, I think you're right. You can't do it. You can't get a job working in the fields.
What? I don't even want one working in the fields.
No. Anyway, do you want to talk about this quickly? Because when do you have to hand it in by?
Friday next week.
So as soon as this finishes, I can take it out and hang it up, and then we can leave for a walk. Daniel, do you need something to eat? I think you do. Well, okay, you can have a muesli bar if you like.
Yeah.
Okay.
So what did you think about this? So I read last night.
Hey, Mum, I think we'll talk about it after the cycle's finished.
Okay, right. Should we go for a walk and talk about it?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I was thinking that would be the great...
I wouldn't do that. Yeah. It's not... Well, you're not supposed to.
Well, it's just underneath.
Yeah, but what does it say? You can't use it on broken skin then.
But it's not broken skin.
Yeah, but there's eyes out there.
Yeah, it was... I made sure it was like half a centimetre away.
I don't think we're doing any good.
Yeah, well, okay, I reached that conclusion myself. Okay? So, yeah...
Well, don't tell me then.
Well, I think you need to know these things.
Short 1400 minutes skip from stroke from 6 to 2. Yeah, it means they could have saved an entire 5 minutes on the cycle.
Did you invite it to? You didn't do it.
You know, maybe they just used 4 minutes to include balancing.
Yeah, you know, I thought it was strange.
Well, that's
because
you're used to that. And I didn't regard it.
You can't been here at least 2 full days.
Daniel, when did your eyes blow up?
Sunday.
Finished, Daniel?